Beautiful Lies, Season 2, Chapter 2, Chelsea.
We all sat at a table in Apple Grill, drinking iced tea and biting on mini sandwiches. I was almost sure that we were all still recovering from yesterday's horrible ceremony.
Why was Jenna there?
Asked Katrina, taking a sip of her tea. I looked at her and said, I can't believe she's back, shaking my head in disbelief. It really was so weird, especially after what had happened that night.
The cop talked to us like we were suspects,
interrupted Aaron, worried. Do we look guilty or something? I could see she was still annoyed. I agreed, but I was even more mad. First of all, couldn't you have waited to tell us we were suspects when we were not in Missouri and in tears? And who was he to do those things to my mom?
Why would we? We didn't do anything wrong,
replied Katrina.
Except lie about the Bella thing,
finished Sarah. Aaron spoke softly as she said,
We promise never to speak about that again. Remember, it never happened.
Katrina looked down at her glass slowly and said,
You found a way to forget about that? I still wake up in the middle of the night.
So did I. Only last night, I had woken up screaming from the most vivid dream yet I had had about that night.
It was an accident, okay?
Said Aaron, almost bursting into tears. I guess she was not as calm inside as she pretended to be on the outside.
I don't get it,
said Sarah, a bit shaky.
How does the fake Lauren know something about me the girl now lying in the coffin knew?
She hugged herself tightly, and a single tear dripped down her cheek. Aaron, who sat beside her, put her arm around Sarah and brushed the tear away. I gave her a weak smile from the other side of the table, wanting to go over, hug her, and burst into tears with her.
Lauren knew all our secrets, but we never knew any of hers,
said Katrina, really thinking about this for the first
time. I knew some,
said Aaron under her breath. We looked up to her in astonishment. Even though Aaron and Lauren had been friends, they did not get along well. Aaron being the only one able to stand up to Lauren had caused a lot of fight in between them. We sat there in silence for a minute until Katrina said,
Go on, talk.
In an expectant voice. I looked at her when she did not talk, raising my eyebrows.
I can't.
Aaron, you can't just drop a bomb like that and not tell us,
said Sarah.
She would kill me if I told you,
said Aaron, just realizing what she had said in the heat of the moment. Aaron, she's dead, I said angrily. She would not be able to go hunt her down and kill her. Sarah looked at me, raising her eyebrows, and I lifted her hands as if to say, What? But I knew what I had said made everyone's heart crack a little more.